My friend Alex wanted me to do a video that I can use my voice, so yeah, I'm doing it. I'm gonna go rob the taxi garage. Why do I silently lure them over
Don't
here
think that was a rat.
to kill them? This is the easiest thing to do. Just don't get caught.
Senator Jacobs, I'm telling you, something is going on.
Yeah, a lot of things are going on. Ooh, my gosh.
Not interested. I can feel that hole in my sock getting bigger.
Wow. Come on. Give me the money. So we're done. Now let's go talk to Bill. Got a pretty nice car. So normally I don't use my voice just because I don't sound good. And my friend's probably laughing right now.
Making it extra tough for Bobby Bastian to cook up it. Shit. It's been a bad couple of days for old Bobby Bastian. Far less of his product out on the street than he and Miss Marcano would like.
Sounds like good news for you.
I mean, it doesn't hurt.
What are things looking like at the lab? Is Bastian there?
Yeah, and in a fucking state. Apparently, the Marcanos aren't too happy about the cash flow disruption.
Yeah. Well, let's see how they feel about losing their drug lab. And Bear? Sell what you're gonna sell, but you better steer well clear of the hollow.
So now we're going to go confront Bobby. Kinda sick.
Thank you.
Cassandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with phones.
Sure thing.
Speak for yourself.
What the shit was that?
How's it going?
There's a lot of people in here.
Where you at?
What?
Am I crazy? Or did you catch that too?
Come here.
Huh?
Hey, no fucking way!
Ooh.
Huh?
Sounds like Olivia McConnell sold Mr. Bastian to a cow, all but threatened to cut the poor horse's nuts off.
Okay.
Got a body here.
Got a body here.
I say we try that area.
Hey, get loud behind me, boys.
Follow me.
Oh, shoot.
Get that stupid son of a bitch.
Let me in. Fuck you.
Do whatever you're gonna do. Just don't leave me to Olivia.
Deal.
By the way, I'm going to the Vito house. Like your book.
Need some help holding down Frisco Fields. You got some boys you can spare?